simple actually for a supercharged engine. It's some ignition on to get the fuel pressure up. And then we'll choke. Just under there, turn choke on.
The 1938 Alvis 1270. If you could just talk us through the car, how you're feeling, how it drives, etc., etc., that would be wonderful. Ready when you are.
Hi, the Alvis is a great little thing. She's actually a VSCC hill climb slash race car, so you've got to be a bit careful with her on the road. She's incredibly quick. Not the most comfortable thing in the world, but you soon forget about that when you're enjoying yourself. And you're pulling up to the pub and everybody turns around to have a good old look, which they're doing now. So she's brilliant fun to drive, brings a smile to everybody's face, and is a really well-known car. She's been competing in the VSCC by a guy called Duncan Fish for the last 15 years, and she continuously comes first, second or third in her class 10. So she holds records at Prescott, Wisdom, and most of the other big VSCC events. Hope that's enough detail. Got to focus now because the lane's getting a bit narrow and we need to go a bit faster. Cheers.
Live video with the 1938 Alvis 1270. Honestly, I don't know how much you're going to hear, so we're just going to enjoy. Brakes do actually work, stop on a dime, probably see in a minute.